Mr. President, I wasn't going to, thank you, I wasn't going to speak on this bill, but I just, this is, this bill has about 17 lines of text, and it's pretty straightforward, and the majority members are standing up and asserting things that are not in the bill. There is not a general exception for casual users in this bill. There's a very limited exception that if you acquire the drug with the deceased, with the intent to use it with the deceased, then you're exempt. There's not an exempt for casual users. There's not an exemption for small-time sellers. There's not an exemption that would affect the scenario that Liz Krueger, my colleague, described. There is not a reference in this bill to dealers who might be cutting other substances into the drugs, and that's what's causing the death. This is a very straightforward bill. It says if you provide an opiate to somebody and you cross a county line or you do any of several other actions that would cause you to be brought up in this, you're guilty of an A1 felony. It's a very aggressive bill, and many of us who have worked with people who have suffered from these conditions and have great sympathy are voting no, because this bill just is far too broad for its intended purpose. Thank you, Mr. President.